It looks like this African rock python has recently had quite a feast.
So cool.